Mark II fully kitted out. I've got a Spitfire Mark I, which has been worked on. I've got a brand new Typhoon Mark I. I've got a brand new both fighter Mark 6C, and I've got the rather overpowered Typhoon Mark 1B. It says to open the 4 rank. No. To open. Tooltips are a little bit tetchy. To open the 4 rank, you must have 3 units of the previous rank's vehicles, and all previous ranks must be unlocked. So that what you're saying is then, Galloa, it'll be like, to open the 4 rank, you should have 3 units of the previous rank vehicles, end of story. You won't need to have all the previous ranks. Wow. Maybe they'll increase the amount of RP needed. Yeah, I suppose that's a workaround. Yeah. Wow, we got into a game, Kenderby. Wonder what this Typhoon 1A is like. What, is this new bow fighter a bit awesome? It looked beautiful, man. That looks like a proper plane, that did. Your mission is to destroy the enemy's ground equipment and looks like a right dirty beast. I gotta admit, I do love this game to pieces. I really do. What should we go in? You know what? I'm gonna fly out in the Typhoon to start. Let's have a bit of a bomb the crap out of everything in sight. Oh shit, what happened there then, Kenderby? How come though? Oh sorry dude, I just assumed you were still in the party. What's his name? The Wolf of Snow. With the wolf as a hyphen and the of as an underscore. That's interesting. La 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 la. A's. Yeah. Ah, screw it. Oh shit, maybe not actually. Multiple bogeys incoming. That's a bad start to your day, mate. You're gonna rob my kill, you bastard. Oh well, a kill's a kill. We're all on the same team, but it. I'm not sure why they all keep bombing down here. Oh, is it? There's that ground. I didn't see them down there. Oh, that was close. Wow, he's a brave bugger, isn't he? What was he thinking of? Too many people were complaining on the fact that you got blocked by the module grind. You have to understand that 1.35 the grind on each plane is really tough. Yeah. This is the problem though, I mean, everybody wants everything like straight away. There's people just don't want to wait. Everything's got to be now. Way up. Who's that up there? Oh. Jesus, good lord. Fair play, mate. Good fly indeed. Let's try this Typhoon Mark 1A then. It's a big ass intake on the front, isn't it? Worst boom and zoom ever, man. Oh, good lord. Yeah, he's put some points in this crew. Oh wow. Way too close on his ass, man. Uh-oh. Not totally sure what the hell's going on here, man. Fuck! Yeah, take care, Gallo. Thanks for all your help, mate. It's honestly, it's much appreciated, buddy. Pleasure to see you in chat again, mate. Right, let's have a look at this bow fighter then. Oh, was that it? Oh, did we lose? Or did... Oh shit, is that the end? When landing, drop your landing gear. Pro tip, I should have read that one yesterday. Oh dear, man. Oh, quite a, wow, look at that. Look at the difference if you just sort of go dogfighting. We've already got a fuselage repair on the Typhoon Mark 1A. Fuselage. Good start. Cool beans. Right, okay, so I'd never really noticed the tiers before. Kind of it's worth knowing. One of the things I didn't check. Yeah. Oh. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. RP3 unguided rockets on the Hurricane Mark II. Whoa, 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 whoa. Didn't know that. Oh, beautiful. I missed that. I'll start paying a bit more attention to the mods, because I am sort of missing out on some of them, aren't I? Right, chaps, I tell you what, it's 11 o'clock here in the UK, so I'm going to call it a night there. We'll be back on tomorrow. Obviously, thanks for joining me tonight. It's always a pleasure. Thank you very much, Kendra. It's nice to actually sort of have someone on a team with me. I know it's a bit of a pain in the ass with not being able to kind of communicate. If you do get team speak, dude, just give me a shout. Thanks, everyone. Hopefully catch you tomorrow, whatever you're up to. I hope you have a wonderful day. I'll see you soon. Take care. Thanks for watching.